press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Let's have a look 10 best Salman Khan super hit movie. First, हम आपके हैं कौन? हम आपके हैं कौन is the one of the evergreen movie of Indian cinema which received lots of love from all generation. The musical romantic drama is directed by Suraj Bajatia and the cast included Madhuri Dixit, Salman Khan, Mohanish Bhel, Renuka Sahane among others. This film has been declared as the biggest blockbuster of the modern era by the Box Office India. हम आपके हैं कौन bagged 5 Filmfare Awards including Best Films. Second, Bajrangi Bhaijaan. Bajrangi Bhaijaan is an adventurous comedy drama movie directed by Kabir Khan. The cast included Salman Khan, Harshali Manotra, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, Kareena Kapoor in lead role. The film has been huge success and bagged many awards including National Film Award for Best Popular Film. Third, Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam. Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam is a romantic musical drama directed by Sanjay Leela Bansali. The film cast included Salman Khan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Ajay Devgan, Johara Sehgal among others. The film has been one of the biggest blockbuster at the box office and won 4 national awards. Fourth, Maine Pyar Kiya. Maine Pyar Kiya is Salman Khan's first film as a lead actor. This is musical romantic film directed by Suraj Bajatia. The cast of the film included Salman Khan, Bhagyashree, Alok Nath and Rajiv Verma among others. This film which happened to be super hit bagged 6 awards including Best Film at the 35 Filmfare Awards. Fifth, Tere Naam. Tere Naam is another blockbuster movie from Salman Khan in which the actor performance was hugely appreciated and it is set to his best performance to date. The movie is directed by Satish Kaushik. Salman Khan and Bhumika Chawla are the lead character in the film. 6. Judwa. Judwa is an action comedy drama film that is loved by fans even today. The film is directed by David Dhawan. The cast included Salman Khan, Karishma Kapoor, Rambha, Kader Khan among others. Salman Khan can be seen in double role in the movie. 7. Dabang. Dabang is an action drama film that happened to be highest grossing film of Bollywood in 2010. The film has bagged several awards which included 6 Filmfare Award along with the National Film Award for the Best Popular Film. The film is directed by Abhinav Kashyap. The lead actor in the movie are Salman Khan, Sonakshi Sinha, Sonu Sood and Arbaaz Khan. 8. Tiger Zinda Hai. Tiger Zinda Hai is one of the best action movie of Salman Khan. It is a sequel of actor 2012 film Ek Tha Tiger. The film is directed by Ali Arbaaz Zafar and features Salman Khan, Katrina Kaif, Anupriya Goenka, Paresh Rawal in main role. Tiger Zinda Hai is also one of the highest grossing Indian movie of all the time. 9. Andaz Apna Apna. Andaz Apna Apna is one of the super hit Hindi comedy film of all the time in Bollywood. The film is directed by Rajkumar Santoshi. The cast of the film includes Salman Khan, Aamir Khan, Raveena Tandon, Karishma Kapoor in lead role. 10. Sultan. Sultan is a romantic sports drama directed by Ali Zafar. The film features Salman Khan, Kubra Seth, Anushka Sharma, Randeep Hooda among others. Sultan has been blockbuster hit and one of the highest grossing Indian film. Salman Khan, which film you like the most? Please comment and let us know. For more update, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.